to make an appointment using the calendar of Microsoft Outlook, I have to select the calendar. Then from here, I have to select the month, which month I want that meeting to be. For instance, I want it to be on 26th of June. I have to type the name of it, for instance, school meeting. Okay, then here it will show me a tab of appointments. So then I can do that meeting on Microsoft OneNote, and also I can invite attendees to it. Then I just have to type their emails and send to them this invitation. And that's it.